Because there's no better feeling than discovering that one thing that scares you out of your pants. And then doing it anyway.
I can feel you coming from a mile away. My whole thoughts are racing from the words that you say.
Fear. Some things are always going to be scary, like public speaking.
And so, in conclusion, while the amygdala causes our anxieties, another part of the brain, the prefrontal cortex, helps us to control them.
Fear, we wouldn't know when to run away.
Ooh! Watch where you're going, Dorkenstein.
Who are you calling Dorkenstein? Dorkenstein?
Watch where you're going, all right?
Or how good it feels when you finally stand your ground.
Going on.
Yeah.
Take a look.
Oh, looky, looky.